Well, this is the umbrella tree. Its botanical name is Schefflera actinifolia, and it belongs to the family Arelaceae. Now, this tree is a native of Queensland, Australia, and is found in Java. But now it's grown all over the world for its decorative beauty. This tree is in the Ayuka Pune campus. The tree is also called as the octopus tree, perhaps a reference to the arrangement of the leaves. The flowers are held on radiating spikes like an umbrella above the leaves. Now you can see the leaves are palmate, and actinifolia means emanating from one point. As the green leaves grow old and they age, they become yellow. Now these are the flowers, red and crimson, which are held on radiating spikes like the umbrella above the leaves. The red and crimson flowers produced by the plant generate large amounts of nectar, and that's why they attract lots of bees and birds and butterflies, and the birds help in turn in propagating its seeds.